A difficult conversation I was putting off for a while was with a first-year student who was trying to do both dance and cheer at the same time. The prior research I did for this was speaking with the coach of the dance team and also the dance team captains, seeing what their feelings were. Was she missing practice for them? Was she showing half of a commitment? Was she really trying, but it was like her intention was good, but it wasn't all there? I also spoke to my captains to kind of get their feelings on this and how they would feel with the lack of commitment coming on her part. The conversation points that I was looking to hit was the 50-50 commitment between both dance and cheer. It's hard to commit to both of them, but you have to commit to one or give your full commitment to both of them. She also had a lot of excuses like homework, and at the college level, that's not an excuse. You need to use time management and time manage well. So homework really is an excuse unless it's for a class and you have to go somewhere or a group project. That's excusable, but everything else is not. I also offered to help make her a schedule with dance and cheer to see maybe which one would be more fitting for her or what she can do going forward to do both and kind of get better. I also would feel that she's always welcome and she always has a home and make sure she really understands that. And ultimately, I think she really needs to pick one or the other because the 50-50 commitment isn't fair to both programs. And the dance coach was also on board for this also. I know it's going to be a difficult conversation because I don't want to deter anyone or have the representation of being a mean coach and cutting people because I don't want that and that's not what my program stands for. So this will be very difficult for me.